okay na, ganyan, ganyan. So, yung stable na siya, I decided to refer her to a clinical psychologist for psychotherapy, specifically for this, to uncover and para ma-strengthen in preparation na ialis na yung medication niya. So, what happened? Last week, the psychologist asked her to write a letter to her five-year-old self. Okay? So, alam ko naman, I think the psychologist also knew na may issue talaga siya sa parental love and attention as a child. Kasi parents are businessmen, iniiwan talaga siya sa kanyang yaya. So, pagbalik, may mga pasalubong na mga toys and everything, tapos sandali lang sila magkasama, tapos alisan na naman siya. So, at 6 years old, province man sila, pinadala na siya dito sa Davao to study together with Ayaya. Yan lang. Parents visit her once a month. Okay? So, ganyan yung scenario ng kanyang childhood. So, pag assignment na ng write a letter to her five-year-old self, nagabalik lahat ang symptoms niya. So, bumalik siya sa akin. Pagbalik niya, sabi niya, bakit nagabalik? Bakit ganyan, ganyan? So, what do you think is the explanation? Please, when we say conversion, these are neurologic symptoms. Pero psychiatric in origin pala. So, there's no neurologic symptom there. Hindi lang siya makatulog. Tapos, bakit daw siya biglang mag-iyak? Hindi niya alam bakit. Tapos, bumalik na naman yung kanyang feeling na ayaw niya makipag-usap, yung mga ganyan. So, what do you think, Nueva?
I think unconsciously, Doc, ano, parang dumurag anxiety, Doc, ang iyahang symptoms, di ba, Doc?
Oo.
Murag ano dok kay dibiyaan man siya permi dok masignaan siya aggression towards the parents pero hindi unacceptable man yun dok na meron siyang aggression so ginatry niya suppress yun siya dok so murag magkaroon siya ng anxiety because of the conflicts no
okay Des
after the assignment dok her symptoms came back probably because doc yung mga pain na painful memories probably doc na she kasi para siguro doc sa in her childhood doc she tried to explain na yung absence ng parents niya are parang gi-justify niya doc ba na it's for her to support her para sa future niya ganun kaya busy and then pero in reality is parang may galit siya sa parents niya for being not there for her so probably with the assignment po doc na uncover po ulit nagbalik po yung parang na brought into consciousness yung probably anger towards the parents so and then that's unacceptable for her so kaya yung symptoms po doc is nagbalik po doc parang ganun po doc
sige Sheng I'm happy that you are close to be correct. Okay, Sheng.
Hello, Doc. I agree with Des and Nueva, Doc, through yung pa-activity ng ng therapist. Parang it's a way of, parang it's one technique, Doc, na ma-facilitate yung expression ng patient. Yung expression niya about parang unconscious na problem or conflict. So parang because of the yung activity na yun, yun nga meron siyang merong yung aggression or violent na mga wishes or are violent na mga motives toward the parents dahil nga doon sa pag-iwan-iwan sa kanya. So pero yung mga dahil nga ano siya, mga bad siya na ano na mga ano to mga immoral siya na urges na ano siya ba na parang na-repress na nagstay lang siya sa unconscious. So so parang ganun pa din doc yung same kay Des and Nueva po.
Sige. Ano ba yan siya? Ha? When she was young, no? She wala siyang aggressive ano thoughts sa kanyang parents, no? Not even violent towards her parents. But as a young girl, she felt really deprived of the attention and love. And with the lack of presence, na parental presence, andyan yung deep pain na na-develop ng child. Nasakit sa kanya na iniiwanan siya ng parents niya. Okay? So, yan yung reason bakit nagkaroon siya ng mga depressive episodes, mga ano niya, hindi niya maintindihan bakit siya biglang umiiyak, no? Tapos minsan hagulgul na hindi na makarecover, minsan the whole day umiiyak. So yan, cannot explain why, no stressor man daw, everything is good naman sa life niya ngayon. And then na-treat na siya, okay na siya. When the psychologist asked her to write a letter to her 5-year-old self, it is refreshing the memory of the past. But it's not only the memory that is being refreshed, it's the emotion attached to the memory. Kaya nagkakaroon uli siya ng parang relapse. Bumabalik yung kanyang symptoms. So, that is why it is also a little dangerous when we want to uncover something. So, when we do that, ideally, meron tayong pang-catch. Na? Pang-catch. Siguro, ako yung naging pang-catch nung pag-uncover niya ng unconscious. Pagkatapos, wala siya doon to support. So, that's the golden rule. When you uncover, you support. Kaya yan, dalawa sila magkasama. Kasi there might be yung mga emotions, deep emotional pain that will be uncovered related to the memory that you want to be retrieved in the patient's unconscious. So, yan lang yung gustong sabihin nito. Alright? Sige. Question? Wala. Sige. Next slide.
Hello.
Si Des muna, Mekong. I know your birthday mo, pero unahin muna natin si Des.
Yes, but look, so far po, Dok, so wala akong
masabi. Ano ba?
Gusto ko mag-comment.
Sige, unahin muna natin si Mekong habang iniisip mo pa kung ano yung gusto mo sabihin. Gusto mo i-analyze natin, Des?
Na-excitation, Dok.
Sige. Bakit ka na-affected doon sa example? Sige, Mekong.
Yung sa ano, Doc, ba yung sabi mo kapag mag-uncover tayo ng unconscious mind ng patient, dapat nag-give tayo ng support. So, paano po natin ma-identify if the patient is fit na to for us to uncover the unconscious mind?
Very good question. So, through therapy, kasi we do not do that right away. We have to know the person very well, know the issues, know the defense mechanisms, know everything before we attempt to uncover the unconscious. Kasi we need to know ano yung pwede niyang, ano ang pwede niyang gamiting parang tungkod in case na the unconscious is uncovered tapos madiskaril siya. Na? So we use that, and then we give yung tulad ng supportive psychotherapy. So like what did I do with this patient? I told the patient kahit na I did in my mind, ha, nagagalit ako sa psychologist. Pero I told the I mentioned to the patient na probably it's a good thing that your psychologist decided to start with your past, no? Kasi kung ganyan dapat from current pabalik yung kanya kasi ginawa niya from past papuntang current, which is not a good idea, no? So since andyan naman yan, so I told her na there are memories that we will never forget. Memories cannot be forgotten, but the emotions attached to the memories can be forgotten, and that is how probably your clinical psychologist is working on. So when you write that letter to your 5-year-old self, prepare yourself that you might be very uncomfortable, you might even cry, you might uncover a lot of other things na you haven't remembered in the past. So you prepare siya psychologically. Kasi parang ano siya eh, yung ginawa ng psychologist, blanco siya. Parang inopen lang niya ang door, bahala ka na mag-explore sa loob. So that's not the way it is with psychodynamic psychotherapy. Kayong dalawa, hawakan mo ang kamay niya, pasok kayo sa loob. Pagkatapos, kayong dalawa, labas, ikaw ang mag-close ng door. So yan. So for you to feel na ah, itong memory na ito, safe ito na pag-usapan ngayon. Na? Itong memory na ito, hindi pa siya ready. So that is how tricky it is to decide which one the patient should know and which one the patient should discover later on when the patient is more stable. No? Like how to, like itong issue na ito, dapat unahin mo na yung stable ang relationship niya with her parents. Parents are separated. She has conflict with the father. She also has conflict with the mother. So, dapat ayusin muna yan kasi whatever ma-uncover niya in the past, yung maalala niya, yung deprived siya, pwede nang sabihin na look at your current. Your parents are there for you. No? So, I told the patient kanina, i-check mo daw, is that the love language of your parents? Na giving you material things is their show of love. That is their love language. So I told the patient, hindi ba kung magbili ka for somebody, wala siya. Ikaw, when you buy some things, kahit wala yung person, siya ang iniisip mo. So the for them, baka yun, they think about you when they are not with you, and they buy things because they think about you. And how that's how they express their love for you. So this is how you change the point of view of the person. So as against yung being yung out of sight, out of mind. Yun man ang impression ng patient. Out of sight siya ng parents, out of mind siya ng parents. Pero with this type of point of view, makita niya na oo nga pala. So they think about me even when they are away. So that is how to gradually change the point of view. And that is how to support. Para pag alis ng patient o pag alis niya sa clinic, nagaan ang loob niya. Kasi parang naka-question na niya yung baka hindi nga pala totoo yung aking memory na na-deprive ako. Yung mga ganyan. Did I answer your question, Mekong?
Yes po, Doc. Thank you po, Doc.
So, sige. Asa man ang atong tilaw na lechon, Mekong? Sige, okay.
So, how are you? Ano na lang sa follow na lang, Doc?
Joke lang yun, Mekong, ha? So, nakuha ba ng iba?
Yes po, Doc.
Yes, but so it's really yung a combination of your sensitivity, your empathy, and a combination of your knowledge sa dynamics ng patient. So, yun, apparently, yung clinical psychologist did not really, ano, superficial lang. Kaya nagulat ako bakit gusto niya mauna yung past bago yung current. So, anyway. Yes?
Look, sorry, look, may yes? question ako, Doc.
Naalala mo na?
I was just wondering po, Doc, kasi unconscious man ito, Doc, uncovering the unconscious, so basically we're not aware of it. Uh-huh. However, like example po, Doc, yung pinagawa po ng psychologist na yung letter to the young self, parang ganun. I wonder if we can do it in ourselves po, Doc.
Oh, please take note yung Johari window. There are things okay, that ma'am. You don't know but others know about you. There are things that you don't know, but others know about you. There are things that you know and others know. And that yung isang last is yung you don't know, but in time, your therapist will know. Mabisto ka rin. So if you do that to yourself, no, na you write a letter to your ano, parang may hugot ka desa. You write a letter to your old ano ba, a teenager ano self or to your child self or whatever, pag makasulat ka, so maalala mo na yung lahat ng mga memories, no? Kung depressed ang mood mo, mga bad memories. Kung medyo happy-happy ka, mga good memories, yung mga happy memories mo before in the past. So it depends on the mood status ng ano mo. So, but then, whether, ano, especially kung may issue na maalala mo, you cannot psychotherapy yourself. So, ang mangyari lang, malabas mo lang, parang ginawa ng psychologist sa patient, nilabas mo lang, pero no one to process you. Yan. So, the best way there is, while in the waiting room, you can ask the patient to write a letter to herself. Ikaw din. Tapos, and then after that, pag natapos na, discuss that right away. Para ma-catch ba kaagad. So if you want to do that to yourself, like, ano, you can write a letter to yourself, whatever, ano yan, developmental period you want to write to yourself to, and then be ready to be supervised by your supervisor. Magpaano ka, mag-warn ka na sa supervisor mo na I want this process, and I want probably yung ano mo, yung you might want to do this, to write a letter to my old self, and then can we talk about it, parang ganyan. Kasi medyo tricky kung ikaw lang isa. Ikaw lang mag-isa. Okay, so very good, Des, for that question.
Thank
basta
you.
Ha, don't you. Therapy yourself. Okay, meron pa ba? Okay, so next, ilan taong slides mo? Sige. Do you want me to interrupt you or humano na lang nimo? Sige, mag-time limit na lang tayo. So now it's 8:28. So, let's end at 9 p.m. Okay, sige. Continue.